What up, everybody? This is your boy Derek Colors bringing you an episode of Road to a Bad Body. All right, so again, well, I know we've had a lot of things going on in this country, in this world with the coronavirus, but hey, things are starting to open back up, right? So what I want to do is I'm gonna start a new chapter in my YouTube channel. I've had it for a few years. I've done stuff sporadically, but guess what? I'm on it, baby. I'm gonna do way more. I'm gonna get used to this vlogging, and I haven't really done it a lot because, I'm not an introvert. I'm an introvert. I don't really let a lot of people in, but guess what? I am going to be a new person, and I'm going to give you everything that I have, all the knowledge, all the ideals. I'm going to give you the tips. I'm going to give you what you need to get a bad body. That's my job. That's why I have bad body gear. By the way, check it out. I got the hot red with the dark black. Great, great feel. If you look at it, it's fitting the body nice and right. Okay. So we're getting back on it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you a video of me doing shoulders and back. All right. So we're going to give you that back routine. If you like it, you can check it out in the description. Then just do it. If you follow what I'm doing, because I'm going to give you a lot of tips and I'm going to give you a lot of advice on what it takes for you to get a bad body. Now, if you can't do it on your own, go to DerekColorsTraining.com, and I got your virtual training. I have your online training, and I have your face-to-face personal training. I do that. That's what I do, baby. I get your body right. I get that bad body for you, okay? DerekColorsTraining.com. And if you want the hot gear, I have this fire red, and I have this hot black. And you get it at badbodiesapparel.com, or just hit your boy up, leave me a message, tell me what you want, what size, we'll get it to you, all right? All right, so again, today, I'm gonna give you the video of me doing shoulders and back, all right? All right, and then as I'm vlogging, I'm gonna just, like I said, I'm new to really trying to get 100% in to give you guys this. So I'll go and show you how I'm eating, the type of foods I eat, the shakes, the preparations, the grocery shopping, just a little vlogging of my day, what I do, and I hope it's entertaining to you. This is a new chapter for me, and it's gonna be new for you. So bear with your boy as I learn how to give you my all and open up so you can have
you
more.
Wanna bad body, I can't get you a bad body. Do you wanna bad body, I can't get you a bad body.
This is my journey to a road to a bad body. And I'm giving you what my body looks like now. A lot of people think that my body is good, but if you really look, especially like if you look at my stomach, I really don't have a lot of definition in my abs. I really don't have a lot of fullness in my chest area. If you kind of look at it, you can see. If you look at my shoulders, I don't have a lot of development in my traps. I have a little roundness in the shoulders. I have muscle in my biceps and triceps. Like if you look at me, it looks decent, okay? So I do admit that. But road to a bad body is much more than that. My goal is to develop more roundness in the chest, lifting the chest up more, get more development in the ab area. You can kind of see, like I say, it's flatness in the ab area. Shoulders, traps are not full. And this is just my upper body. I'm just giving you a look at what this looks like, okay? And so you can just see where I started and where I will begin to develop, and then what I will look like once from month to month. You should see some development. So again, this is what I want to show you. What it looks like, what my body looks like. Okay, again, it's not bad, but also it's not great. It's not horrible, because I heard a lot of people last time in 2019 say, oh, your body's great, what are you talking about? You're right, it's decent, but it's not where I want to be. My goal for a bad body is the goal that I set for me. Your goal to a bad body is the goal you set for you. So you may be okay, but do not let other people tell you that you're fine when you look at yourself and you're unhappy. It doesn't matter what they think. What matters is what you think, okay? So again, I'm talking to you, all of you out there who letting other people dictate your goals for your body. You set the goal and you chase it.
All right, got it.
Move it around.
All right. Ten in the front and then 10 in the back.
Breakfast and my snack. My third meal is something that I normally make a lot because it's once you put it all together, it's so high in proteins and fibers. It's very, very good for you. So it's a mix of salmon, spinach, and quinoa. All right, it's about 12 ounces of salmon in what I made today, and about 12 ounces of spinach with about a fourth of a cup of quinoa. And I won't eat it all. I'll divide it into 6 ounces each into my meal prep. Eat half today and the other half I probably have tomorrow for my third meal. So again, if you want to get muscle, you're gonna have to put food into your system, because if you don't, your body will be burning muscle. And that's the last thing you want to be doing, is going to the gym, working hard, busting your butt, and burning your muscle because your body doesn't have food. So get the foods in that you need so that you can transfer that food into muscle, because that's what food does for you. It helps build muscle. If you're eating those bad foods, it's going to build fat. You eat good, healthy foods, it's going to build muscle. Okay, so whatever your goal is, make sure you eat toward that. Again, DerekColorsTraining.com for food plans. We've got calorie count food plans, and if you want macros, just hit your boy up, leave a message, email me at DerekColors@Yahoo, or leave a message on my Instagram, and then I will get back to you and get you the proper food plan that you want. All right? Again, here's the food. Spinach, quinoa, and salmon. 12 ounces of spinach, salmon, and a full cup of quinoa. All right.